It was described as a magical Disney-themed market with over 70 vendors and 15 Disney characters for meet and greets. But families and vendors we spoke to described the event, dubbed A Dream is a Wish Your Heart Makes, as a disaster.
I was expected to go to a fun afternoon with my daughter to a Disney-themed event, and I left with a crying toddler who was very, very upset.
Melissa attended the event with her 3-year-old daughter, and after navigating a packed parking lot and waiting in line for over an hour outside in the cold, she says it was oversold and dangerously overcrowded inside the Mississauga Convention Center.
With so many vendors in a small room that you shouldn't have had that many vendors in a room, and too many people that you couldn't like walk through the area.
Organized by Elevated Society Market, a portion of all ticket sales were to be donated to the Make-A-Wish Foundation. But Make-A-Wish says it had no involvement, despite the fact that its logo was used in the advertising.
We were not made aware of the event except for through media reports about the event happening last week. At that point, we tried to reach out to them to make contact and figure out exactly what it was that they were going to be doing in terms of fundraising for Make-A-Wish. But to date, we haven't actually made contact with those event organizers.
The Make-A-Wish Foundation says it has not received any donation from the event, adding 1,300 children in Ontario are on a waiting list for their wish, and vendors like Sylvia are waiting for answers.
I want my money back. All the vendors want our money back because we lost a whole day.
She adds there were too many vendors for the space, so the event organizer told some to set up in front of the emergency exits.
At 12 o'clock, she told vendors to start setting up there to block the doors.
That's when the fire department was called in. Mississauga Fire tells City News in part, Mississauga Fire responded and worked with the organizers on site to ensure that vendors were not impeding the exits, that the entry of patrons was paused until the number of people inside the venue met the occupant load, and that they implemented a process to track the number of people entering and exiting the venue. We reached out to Elevated Society Market for a response, but did not hear back in time for broadcast. However, they did issue a statement on their Instagram story that was later deleted. It read in part, poor planning on the convention center to book multiple trade shows on the same day without making either of us aware, adding social media led to the unexpected turnout. In response, the Mississauga Convention Center tells City News, Elevated Society Market proceeded to oversell tickets to the event without informing the Mississauga Convention Center. As such, Mississauga Convention Center staffed the event and made all preparations based on the contracted 300 attendees. The Mississauga Convention Center also tells City News it is pursuing legal action against Elevated Society Market for, quote, the reputation damage they are attempting to cause. In Mississauga, Michelle Mackey, City News.